Matthews right up into DeRozan. Williams comes back, shot blocked by Allen, wow. And he comes up with a rebound.
Bulls have shot with 90 for the series to the Bucks, 63%, but the Bucks have outscored them 35-31 from the free throw line coming into this game.
It's the 4-3
contact to go on underneath, especially if you go vertical. Where's Grayson? There's that help off the weak side that saves a layup attempt from Patrick Williams.